Yo, what's up, ladies and gentlemen? It's your boy, and today I'm back with my boys. Dustin, what are you doing? Dustin.
I thought I was gonna be like a guest appearance. I don't know.
Shut up.
All right. I'm in the video.
We got just Dustin. We got DJ Zai. We got Chavez. We got David Brady. Buck Gizzle's behind the camera because he's Brock Gang and he can't shoot a soccer ball this time. Today we're gonna be doing the crossbar challenge with a little bit of a twist. We're gonna be doing a regular shot, a power shot, and a weak foot shot. Each person is gonna get 5 attempts at each shot. If it takes you the least amount of attempts, then you're gonna get 5 points. If you're the second to get it, then you're gonna get 4 points. If you're the third, you're gonna get 3, and so on. If you don't get it at all. If you don't get it at all, you get a DNF, you get 0 points. All right, let's get started.
I am so sorry, guys. I can't believe I forgot while filming this. I know how much you guys love when people ask for likes before the video is even started. So with that being said, guys, before we get into this video, if you are excited to see Itzia Messi in action on a football pitch as opposed to just playing FIFA, be sure to smash that thumbs up button. If we can get over 13 likes on this video, I'll be sure to do a few more real life soccer challenges in the future. Now back to the video.
You're not aiming with
us. I don't need an intro. Pressure's on.
Big Dig Dave. Otherwise known as Nissan Toyota.
Are you bowling, Fred?
I like that. Excellent. So 3 USB.
Yo!
They don't call me Itzia Messi for nothing.
Is that wrong sport?
Yeah. Oh!
How was that jump?
Jesus.
This one is for Harambe.
I love that.
Oh.
DJ, and I do everything in basketball kicks. Hey guys, Chad of the J. I play basketball, but we'll see how this goes.
Yes!
Oh! Stop. Harambe!
Okay, updated score. Dustin won, so he got 5 points. David came in second, he got 4 points. The rest of us did not finish, so we all got 0 points.
Oh my,
we gotta
God,
pick it up in the next round. Okay, next up is weak foot shots.
Bruh.
Shot out first.
I'll do it.
All right.
Shotgun
okay,
first.
Oh.
I'm a little bit nervous if I get this that Sean's not gonna drive me home, so I may give him one to slide.
It's impossible.
Doug, what was that?
I've got a 5-star right foot, half star left foot.
I'd say that's a 0-star left foot, my friend.
Done.
Oh!
Oh!
What is this man doing?
It's Judd stuck in the net. This guy, yo, I caught a wild Judd.
bang.
I may give him one this slide.
Congratulations, you played yourself.
Bro, that's hard.
Oh!
Take it easy!
If I don't get this, just flip when I got it, you know, in post.
For a bitch.
Don't pull a jab, don't pull a jab.
No, no, sorry.
Fuck!
This guy uses right still.
That doesn't count.
Was it worth it?
Oh! Let's go!
Alright, I'm back with it. Alright, I got all my 6 tracks, so I'm gonna get on the first one right here.
Nice. Yo, it's not recording.
Oh, it's not?
No. Yeah, get away from me.
It is! No, I can't do it.
Alright, Jad's Bruck gang. So you just have to do a one catch volley.
Yo, I just made DJ burn way too many calories. Alright, fuck, my bad. 0 for 5 in the second round. Can't do shit about that.
Time to redeem myself. Scores. David has 8, me and Dustin both have 5, and these guys have 0. Final round is a banger round. Basically what you have to do is hit it as hard as you can, whichever foot you prefer, but you gotta put a lot of power into this. No finessing on these shots.
Okay, so I flopped in round 1, alright? I flopped in round 2, but this round, let's go, this one's all mine.
Let's go, this one's all mine.
Oh! Oh! Oh!
Crap!
Let's go, this one's all mine.
Welcome to Bangerville.
Okay. Jesus Christ.
I love soccer.
If you don't know about Deco by now, Rubik, check out the.
Oh! That hit! That hit! That hit!
I'm
Jump,
you need to
jump.
That hit!
Fuck you, bro!
Yo. Oh! Oh!
I got this next.
Oh! Come on!
So Dustin took home the W, he got 10 points, he won 2 of the 3 rounds. Me and David tied with 8 points. I'm still pretty bitter about it, but we still have one last thing to decide. Is Jad or DJ the loser? They are both gonna have a one-on-one, first person to hit the crossbar
is the
wins.
Loser.
What? Also, loser gets a shot in the Bacchus. Oh.
I see you guys. It's so
we're watching you. No!
You suck.
All right, guys, that's it for the crossbar challenge. I hope you enjoyed. If you did, be sure to hit it with a big thumbs up. A big thank you to all the boys for being in the video. Go check out all their YouTube channels, youtube.com/ChadWithAJ, DJ, Just Dustin, and David Parody. Also, shout out to Bong Gizzles behind the camera, holding it down.
I love that.
youtube.com/BongoBJ. As always, thank you guys so much for watching, and I will catch you next time.
Toodles! All right, let's see who it is. I don't think that's... What the?
Hola, ¿cómo estás? Me llamo Messi.